time for the 1993 Cadillac to get its pinstriping.
It doesn't take much paint to actually put the pinstripes on. Putting pinstripe on is actually pretty easy. The first step is decide where you want the stripe to be. The second step, put on your stencil. And then start painting. Okay, is it my imagination or does it look like Ron is... Yeah, what does that look like to you? When you remove the tape, there's your stripe. Blending the pinstripe together is actually pretty easy. It just takes a piece of alignment tape. And a steady hand. You don't use a traditional paintbrush, you use a special feather tip brush. Here's the other side without the striping. You can kind of see the contrast. What a difference.
The man who did my pinstriping has a mobile unit. He just comes to wherever you want him to. It took him about 30 minutes and was only $150, and it looks really nice.